Hi guys, so today I'm gonna do a drawing of Kendrick Lamar. So I found this picture here and I really like it because it's simple, you know, the way it looks, I like it, it looks straight, and I just saw other pictures and I prefer this one, so I'll try to do a drawing with this one. And also I want to thank on Instagram, just too rare, I don't know how to say it, sorry. She sent me this picture, this drawing here of Claire Holt that I did before, and thanks a lot for this. I mean, you know, I said it before, you know, I really like when people send me drawings of drawings that I did before. So yeah, it's really nice, thanks a lot. And don't hesitate to send me more drawings, you know, I'll post them on my videos, no problem. And also there's a link of my Facebook page. So just if you need to see the original photo, so there's the photos there. So I start with beige. I'm not gonna apply it too hard, just medium press it. Medium press. Here, dark umber. Dark gray. Dark brown. Black. Dark gray, brown, beige sienna, dark brown. Light gray, black, dark brown, light gray. Beige sienna, light gray. Gray 50% gray. Burnt ochre. Dark gray, burnt ochre. Not pressing too hard. White. Continue with the burnt ochre. Not pressing too hard. gray. Burnt ochre. Just follow approximately the shapes where there's darker spots, and when there's lighter spots, you leave them empty here. And just filling with the burnt ochre all the darker places. Dark gray. Burnt ochre. Dark brown, just mixing it with the dark gray. Pressing hard with the burnt ochre. Light gray. White. Press harder on the burnt ochre. Press harder on the burnt ochre. Now I'll do the shadow part here in black. So I'm gonna press hard, I have no choice. So now I apply the black here. I will use dark umber here. I'm gonna press hard, not too hard. Then I'm gonna mix it later. Use dark gray, gonna press hard. Gonna use black and press hard. Gonna use dark gray here and press hard. Dark umber here. Black. I'm gonna use cream here and mix it a little bit. I add some ginger root here. We'll be right back. dark umber. For the lips, I'm gonna start with 50% gray. I'm not gonna press too hard. Gonna mix it with the rosy beige. Pressing harder. Gonna continue with the rosy beige on there. Dark umber here. Dark gray. Dark gray. Dark umber. Okay. Dark gray. Black. Burnt ochre. Add some golden rod, it's like a yellow. It's because on the picture it looks more yellow, so yeah, just more. Here I have 70% gray, so it's not as dark as the rest here because the light comes from here. Just mixing it a little bit. I'm pressing hard, pretty hard, but I'm not filling everything, just leaving some spaces. gonna add the dark umber on the edges. Have some black here to mix them here. So I'm adding some black in some places. Dark gray. So here, burnt ochre. I'm gonna press hard enough, not too much. Dark umber here. White here. I'm pressing hard with the burnt ochre. I'm gonna continue with the 70% gray here, and I'm gonna press hard. Add black here. Dark gray to make it a little darker, apply it everywhere. So hey guys, so I'm gonna stop here. So okay, it's pretty good. This is what it looks like. So it's an overall view.